Hello my dear children, how are you? I hope you all are doing well. Today I will teach how to fill up this capsicum with this tricolor paper. You find this tricolor paper in your little hands book. To complete this task, we need a scissor, a glue and this tricolor paper. Like this way. Right now I will use this green paper to fill up this capsicum. Now tear this green paper in very small pieces like this way. If you want to, you can tear all the three colorful paper sheets together. Now apply some glue all over the capsicum like this way. Like this way, kids. Now paste all the pieces of green paper on the capsicum one by one. Like this way. Okay kids, you stick all the green papers on the capsicum like this way. I showed you with the green paper. You will fill up all the capsicums using the color papers. Use red paper for red outlined capsicum, yellow paper for yellow outlined capsicum, and green paper for green outlined capsicum. This is a healthy green capsicum. Capsicums can be green, yellow, or red. All capsicums are very